Today's story is brought to you by the letter C for creepy. Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood, Sesame Street, and The Sound of Music are all sampled in this amazed-tastic music video by Patrice Wilson. Patrice is featured as Mr. Wilson of Mr. Wilson's Neighborhood, and it's his own little virtual world. And in his made-up world, it's okay to be a peeping Tom on little girls. The little girl he's toying with is Alison Gold, and she's suffering from the sadness of unrequited love. And as Alison sits in her room singing the ABCs, Patrice just wants her to feel better. And he knows what makes some grown-ups feel better, and that's drinking, drugs, and lots of parties. So, like the fairy godstalker that he is, he knocks on the door and has a message for her that says, "Get on," with an arrow pointing to Wilson's wagon. The van ride ends up in a nightclub named for The Sound of Music, where she starts to drink the Kool-Aid. This is when I can't believe the video gets weirder. Mr. Wilson starts to put roofies in her Kool-Aid. Eventually, Mr. Wilson's potion turns everyone into puppets and turns that mean boy who wouldn't return her love into Chinese food. And then Allison eats him. I feel I will be remiss to our young female viewers if I don't say the following. 1. If a creepy weirdo's looking in your window, go tell a grown-up. 2. Never get in the van. And 3. Don't drink weird drinks from strangers. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.